And over here, you can see they're getting ready. They're prepping cauliflower for some of the jars that we make. Who doesn't love cauliflower? And here is the world famous granola for the acai bowls and things like that. These are going out to the stores. It's fantastic. Oh, they're doing something on the soup side. Let's take a quick look what it is. Which soup is that? Which one? Fantastic. On this side over here, we're making some food. We got the raw wrap made with collard greens and our raw falafel. On this side, they're making the falafel balls themselves, which have to become dehydrated. They're unbelievable. And then, of course, our world famous avocado toast. Now the falafel balls now are baked. They used to be made in the dehydrator, which took forever. Now we're baking them. Let's take a quick walk through to the refrigerator to see what's going on over here. These are where they keep the ingredients that go into the foods or the soups after they've been prepped. Very colorful space. It's kind of hard for me to move around in the kitchen with camera equipment. Hello. How you doing? Look at that. You got the roasted veggie. This goes in the roasted veggie salad. And my absolute favorite thing on the planet is the acai bowl. I have every day of my life for 7 years, and I'm not happy if I miss that. All these ingredients. Some of the jars, see that ready to go out.